My name is Joep van Lieshout. I am an artist, designer, architect and developer. I work with a team of people called Atelier van Lieshout in a huge warehouse in the docks of Rotterdam. I really like to work in a workshop to get dirty. I think it's very important to connect the eye and the hand to create a product. Normally, I work for a couple of years on a certain project, which is normally a kind of a parallel utopian world with dystopian aspects to it. And then for these imaginary societies, I create the systems, I create the architecture, the furniture. Many of the pieces for Moy that we designed come from this larger art project. A few years ago, I did a lamp with Moy, which is called the Statistocrat lamp. The Statistocrat comes from a large-scale project of mine called Slave City, in which I was trying to create a city for 200,000 slaves, where I combined the most horrible scenario with the most green and utopian scenario. The origin of the statistic lamps was basically inspired by the diet of the slaves. I translated these quantities in kind of graphs. It's really still rough. I mean, you can see the welding. So it's not like a really industrial product. It's more like a crafts product. On the other hand, it's very nicely finished with nice paint, and that's a Moy's work, and that's good, this combination of perfection and roughness. The latest project I did with Moy is the Liberty Lounger. The Liberty Lounger came from a large-scale art project called The New Tribal Labyrinth, in which I tried to reinvent the Industrial Revolution. Altogether, I make 50 or so prototypes of furniture. My conceptual parameter was it has to be finished in one day. Successful, good, not successful, scrap it. One of them was the Liberty Lounger, which Marcel Wanders, founder of Moy, saw, and he said, well, this is a great chair, we should produce it. But together with Moy, we came to the final version, which combined very nice wood and quality crafts with the original design. I really love to work with Marcel because he is crazy enough to do renegade decisions. So that's what I like. I don't like very long processes that takes like a year to make a prototype. A piece of furniture should come out of the heart and then, you know, smash it into the world.